And senior in gold, number one, Braden Reed. Braden Reed. And now for the Rhinelander Hodags. Senior number one, Cooper Ritchie. Senior number three, Braden Moore. Senior number four, Kyle Weiss. Senior number six, Andrew Hendricks. Senior number seven, Shane Petrick. Junior number 11, Will Quinn. Junior number 12, Garrett Yonker. Senior number 18, Leo Roche. Junior number 23, Neil Weigel. Senior number 24, Charlie Heck. And junior number 30, Matthew King. Good luck, gentlemen. First score of the night by Shano, number 26, Anderson Schmidt.
Come on!
minutes and counting. Half. Shauna leading at half, 1-0. Parents of the Rhinelander Road Eggs. Parents of the Rhinelander Road Egg players, please meet underneath the bleachers. You're not going to believe it, but each one of these gentlemen picked out a flower on their own. They may look similar, but that's just coincidence. Line up in numerical order, starting with number one, Cooper. Parents and players, again, line up in numerical order, starting with number one. Charlie, you will be last. All right, we are here to honor the parents. We appreciate your support for the team, for the players, for the coaches, and for the sport itself. Tonight, Lisa and Ray, parents of Cooper Radke. Jen and Craig, parents of Alex Tucci. Jenny and Skip, parents of Brady Mork. Pam and Adam, parents of Kyle Weiss. Tara and CW, parents of Aiden Osterman. Wendy and Scott, parents of Andrew Hendricks. Gene and Brett, parents of Shane Petrick. Teresa and Greg, parents of Tate Werner. Lizzie and Cody, parents of Parker Schmidt. Tracy, parent of Max Burke. Jacqueline and Timmy, parents of Will Quinn. Brandy, parent of Garrett Yonker. Casey and Richard, parent of Will Gretzinger. Will, let's go. Yeah, Richard. Allison and T, parents of Michael Sheik. Melanie and Lucas, parents of Mason Iyer. Lisa, parent of Dalton Fritz. Nicole and Will, parents of Leo Loach. Trina and Rory, parents of Hart Hopkins. Denise and Rob, parents of Tanner Schmidt. Ingrid and Craig, parents of Soren Dumar. Jesse and John, parents of Neil Weigel. Brenda and Ted, parents of Mason Schinners. Colleen and Augustus, parents of Augustus Porter. Jody, parent of Barrett Rapley. Tara and Charles, parents of Aiden Ostermeyer. Did I do that? Sorry. Jody and Jake, parents of Trevin Rapley. Amy and John, parents of Matthew King. Carrie and Terry, parents of Carter Macy. And Jenny and Ken, parents of Charlie Heck.
Thank you to all you parents for all the amount of miles you put on those cars to make sure you make all your kids' events, leaving work early to be there for them, getting them to practice, and all your care you give them. Let's hear a round of applause for all the parents this evening. Thank you. All right, go ahead. Let's go, boys.
Hometown Pharmacy, Mike check. Hometown Pharmacy, Mike check. Mike check, hometown. Left. We also want to say thank you to PodigSports.com for being here tonight. DeltaMorningSports.com.
All right, soccer fans, let's bring them out for the second half. Let's hear some cheering.
Yeah. Thank you.
Greg's answer with a score from Braden Moore.
Thank you.
10 minutes remaining. 1 minute remaining. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Fought contest tonight. Congratulations to both teams. Game ends in a tie, 1-1. Safe travel to all the Shawnee fans going back home. Parents, thank you for being here tonight. And remember, you don't have to go home, but you can stay here. Thank you.
Ship, Ryan.
What? Good game?
54-0
Yeah, I know. Is it still 54?
When I was down there a few minutes ago, it was.
I'm not surprised. Dude, we got 8 guys out for the year.
Really? They were just driving on their second string, and then they fumbled it.